Man Like MC, the legend, the king.
Mad Dog TV. Clash of the Day signing in.
Mad Dog TV, isn't it? All day.
Yeah. How do you think the battle went?
It was good. I genuinely think it was one of those that looked better looking back on it than it was there.
Yeah.
I mean, I think it was good, but it didn't pop to the crowd like I thought it was going to, but I think when you look back at it, it was...
That's better than that. I don't give a shit. Even if you couldn't hear me, you can't hear me now.
Yeah, go on, no worries.
I fucked up my second, and then...
Is there anyone? Is there anyone else that you guys want to battle in the future?
I want to battle him again. TBT.
Yeah, we need
me and Big J, O'Shea, Pedro.
Me and Pedro,
let's do it, man. I'm gonna fucking about. That's what the people want.
I think at the minute, the fucking two on twos, that can go down at a more.
It's right in with someone else.
Yeah.
A whole other level.
Well, you definitely had the best 2-on-2 of last year. You, Big J versus P Soldier.
We had the best 2-on-2 of every year.
What do
you mean?
Apart from that year when I was in the 2-on-2.
He was like,
yeah. But yeah, like, that's it, we need to do that. Lefty, Big J, BB and Red Dog.
Do you reckon we should get the tournament going again? Some.
I ain't paying though. Last time I paid £200, I ain't paying again.
Yeah. So tournaments is not even going up. That'd be like, well, you can't get everyone to join, that's all it's going to be.
Whoa.
It's another smash thing.
Clash of the Day, Legionnaire TV, man. Check us out.
I hate Liverpool. Liverpool, like you right now. Your fucking channel. Fucking shithouse channel. Because you're a Liverpool fan. And you and the Man United fans and whoever, Chelsea fans, you're all dickheads.
You won today.
Yeah, we
2-0.
Yeah.
Who do you reckon's gonna? What do you reckon's happening this season?
Everton probably will win the league.
Oh fuck off!
Of course we won't.
You might make top four.
No, we're shit. We'll struggle to sixth.
Okay.
If we finish sixth, I'll be happy. But at the same time, use it all balance.
I know we are. That's what we've just got to do it, innit?
Everyone knows it.
Yeah.
And that's the sly thing about yous. Because people know that. So when you say I'm a Liverpool fan, people will actually go, oh, dickhead. And you know it.
I know.
You must have spoken to someone and said I'm a Liverpool fan. They've gone, oh, Bellen. Because yous are. All yous.
Well, my local team's Brentford. We ain't doing too bad.
Listen, Brentford are shit as well.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, we're fucking. We're doing main in the championship. Well,
yeah, he's
doing
all right. Brentford doing very well
in the championship. We're not doing too bad.
Not too bad, but you know. Mad Dog TV all day. Mad Dog TV.
Legend, the GOAT, O'Shea.
Liverpool.
I know, I'll sort it out, bro, one day.
I'm 4. I'm 7, I'll 8, I'll 15. Wait, you talked to. Yes! Listen, Liverpool fans. Fucking hate them. Nah, you're all right. No, you're better.